I stand before you today humbled by the opportunity to serve our judiciary, mindful of the enormous responsibilities that have been entrusted to me, and eager to work with my colleagues to ensure that all litigants are treated fairly and that justice is served. Judge Garibas, I am so honored that you are here. I have followed your career since I was a young law clerk for the beloved Nicholas Stegalls, and I remember how proud he was of your accomplishments and his encouragement that I and all his law clerks should follow in your footsteps. Thank you. There are many people who supported my journey to become a member of the judiciary, who I want to publicly thank. First, Congressman Joe Crowley has devoted his life to fighting for New Yorkers that we all know quite well in the Hill. Senator Mike Gennaris, who is not only one of the strongest and most effective voices for working families in New York, but also a good friend who I greatly admire and seems to be getting me in trouble with my snowblower.
Thank you.